Tracking out the tropics, we have three areas to talk about. Kirk, Leslie, as well as an area in the Gulf of Mexico that has about a 30% chance to see development over the next couple of days. Kirk is a major hurricane forecasted to become a Category 4 storm by the weekend, and we can see it is expected to stay out in the middle of the Atlantic, not having an impact on the U.S. Tropical Storm Leslie is expected to become our next hurricane of the 2024 season, also expected to not have an impact on the U.S., but we're watching this area in the Gulf of Mexico has about a 30% chance to see that development. It could produce some heavy rain for parts of Florida over the next couple of days. And I know there's been a lot of chatter about this area over the next couple of days. We'll keep a very close eye on it and bring you all the updates here on WJCL 22 News or over on our website, WJCL.com.